Known for accumulating and displaying books, objects, and ephemera that relate to 60s culture, Carol Bove has more recently been scavenging natural materials to continue her investigation of what a ready-made object, or collection of them, might convey when put on display as art. With their spikes, undulating surfaces, and bands of color, these shells are exquisite examples of nature's creativity and a contrast to the man-made geometric rods that cradle them.